So this is my studio in Johannesburg. I'm here in Victoria Yards. There's some sculptures outside. My giraffe necking, they're made from mining waste. And they relate to the exhibition. There's some drawings that were done at the same time. So I draw and make sculptures and go back and forth with those media. And then in the studio, yeah, we're busy with a big mosaic. So the mosaics of a dodo, and we're trying to make it fly. It's about 4 by 4 by 4 meters wide, and it's going to go onto a school wall. And then there's some more drawings in the back here. You can see the drawings here that I've selected, they're all like in a procession on the way somewhere. So we're still developing I'm still developing this body of work. I work so collaboratively that I keep saying we, as if I'm more than one person. But then also the bats there, you can see how the drawings are deconstructed to be made into sculptural objects. So that is made from African marble waste. Thank you.